chilly out here, y'all. I'm not sure how good you can hear me because it's quite windy. But I'm so glad I came, you guys. Oh my goodness.
I'm already out here crying like a baby. I've been feeling like that. I needed to come out here anyway and just, you know how they say, like, to just be with nature. And I'm not really a nature girl. Y'all know I don't like bugs and stuff. But, like, it's pink. What's this called? Geese? Something flying right in front of me. But as long as they don't mess with me, I ain't gonna mess with you. But I don't know why. Well, I know why it's making me cry. I've just been emotional all week, honestly. So that's why I felt like I just needed to come out here, because this is the closest to nature I'm gonna get. Because just going to sit in the grass is not for me. Because the moment something crawl on me, I'm hauling tail. I brought my devotional. Y'all know my devotional, 100 Days of Believing Bigger, linked in my Amazon storefront. And I brought my journal. So I'm just about to sit out here and vibe. I got my coffee. I was like, oh my goodness, that's so cute. The sand at the bottom. So I'm gonna take a picture of that. But I'm just about to sit out here and vibe, y'all. I hope these birds do not come mess with me. Please. They just flying around. They ain't messing with nobody else. So please don't pick me. I be feeling like sometimes animals come and mess with me because they know I'm scared. It's like they can sense my fear. But it looks so pretty, y'all. I don't know if my camera is even going to pick it up, because sometimes it don't. I'm going to take a video with my phone. I'm just about to go ahead and get started. All right. Sit out here for maybe about 20 more minutes and just enjoy the view and then go back home. But yeah, if you have a beach near you, I recommend highly that you go and just sit out there for the sunrise or even the sunset. The sunrise and the sunset are my two favorite things about nature, because I just feel like it's so beautiful. And for it to just make those colors that just like ombre perfectly and look perfect, it's just perfect. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Nobody can tell me that God isn't real. Like, this beauty, this is not possible to have been man-made. Nobody can tell me that God isn't real. I don't care what nobody said.
23rd to the gym. Well, first I gotta get the twins ready, y'all. I've been up since 5 something again this morning. It be feeling so good to wake up earlier than everybody else. It just feels so good. I'm telling. Huh? Kehlani. I just heard Kehlani call my name. I spoke it up, y'all. Hold on, let me go get her. Well, I definitely spoke too soon because I peeked under the deck on, I'm out of breath, I ran upstairs. I peeked under the deck on door and I seen little feet. So now they're both up. Anyway, I still had my me time. I finished editing the vlog, did my skincare before the gym. Anyway, now I wanted to show you guys this. I bought this, y'all, because I was watching De'Ara's vlog. And she was saying that she takes this before bed and in the morning time. It really helps curb your appetite. It helps with your digestive health. It helped with the bloating and everything like that. And what's crazy is the same day I saw her post about this on her vlog, my brother, it's actually my brother-in-law, but I just say my brother, he was telling me that that I should start taking apple cider vinegar, a shot of it in the morning, to like, you know, just help me with trying to lose weight and to curb my appetite, because I'm gonna start doing intermittent fasting. So I'm gonna eat between 12 and 8. And I was asking him, I was like, dang, I don't know how I'm gonna do that because I'll be eating before I go to the gym. But they were saying that if you take this, well, he didn't say if you take this, De'Ara said take this. He was saying if you just take apple cider vinegar, it'll help curb your appetite. So I see really good reviews on this. Now it is quite expensive. This is the small bottle. This is a 12.68 ounce. De'Ara had like a big bottle and that thing was $75. Now what I will say is, y'all, when I went on the website, which is in the description, I went on the website and it's just said free shipping. Like free shipping for whatever size you order, but it didn't tell you how long it would take. Nowhere in the frequently asked questions, nowhere in the, you know how it might be at the bottom when you check out something, nowhere. It did not say. So I'm like, dang, this is probably one of them things that's gonna come from overseas and it's gonna take weeks. Y'all, I ordered this Sunday evening to be exact. It got here yesterday, and yesterday was Tuesday. You okay? Yesterday was Tuesday. And free shipping. So so let me tell y'all what's in it. Take 1 ounce or 2 ounces when you awake, and then again at bedtime. Swish it around like a mouthwash. Hold for 30 seconds. Then swallow. May refrigerate after open. It say the all-in-one Master Tonic has its roots in history. Tonics very similar to this have been used since 5000 BC. Are you suffering from uncontrollable cravings for bad foods? Are you suffering with arthritis and joint pain? Have you noticed more food intolerances than usual, more bloating and digestive difficulties? Yes. Is your skin constantly breaking out in allergic reactions or acne? And y'all know I don't really break out. And my eczema has been terrible. Like, I got my, you okay, boo-boo? I know y'all like, y'all just let him over here call. You okay? Are you okay? We gotta take some medicine, baby, because you're going to daycare. They say, is your skin constantly breaking out in allergic reactions or acne? Do you sleep for a long time and still wake up tired? Or do you have trouble even sleeping at all? Are you experiencing lots of headaches, brain fog, or fuzzy thinking? Take all-in-one Master Tonic for 3 months and see your new self. The ingredients include ginger, cayenne, cloves, turmeric, honey, cinnamon, apple cider vinegar with mother, lemon juice, and water. Oh my goodness. I hope it's not. You okay, Khalil? So I'm gonna shake it up. You okay? Y'all, I'm gonna have to use my scale. I don't have anything in here that specifically says, so let me just change the mold to ounces. Kehlani, you are wasting paper towels. Go get the paper towel roll, please. We ain't doing that. We ain't got no money to be wasting. That don't smell bad. going on, honey. I don't think I ain't gonna be able to take 2 ounces of this every time. Get down and put it back. See, y'all, I swear it be going through my mind sometimes for them to stay home with me. Mm-mm. And hopefully it worked. I'm already hungry. Yes. Lord. Ooh. I need some water. Y'all. I need some cold water. Y'all?
Mom.
Yeah. Wait. Y'all? It's not even nasty. It just burned. Hey y'all, it's several days later. I'm about to cook dinner. Hold on.
Thank you, love. Okay,
help. See, I'm trying to be nice and you want to.
All right.
Thank you. Thank you. I love you. I'm about to cook. I'm not gonna say verbally what I'm gonna cook. I'm gonna put it right here because I've never cooked it before and the kids are so picky. So that's why I don't like telling them what I'm gonna cook before I cook it if it's something that they haven't eaten before, because then they're gonna try to like, no, I don't want that, and I don't got time to hear all that. Sorry for the background noise. The twins is watching Toy Story. Y'all know I'm a mother first. Oh, so I got all the stuff. So first and foremost, ground beef. I needed Worcester sauce, tomato sauce, brown sugar, onions, yellow mustard, olive oil, minced garlic, all that stuff I already had. I'm gonna also make some fries with it on the side. I'm gonna make some cheese fries. I got the rally fries this time. Yes, boo-boo. So yeah, we're about to get to cooking, you guys, and tonight, as long as the weather is permitting, I'm gonna go to the beach and look at the moon, because tonight is gonna be a full moon and this is supposed to be a blue moon, which I think online it said it comes like every 30 years or something. Why do I look so dark, honey? Why? Okay, that's better. I'm about to put on my headphones, y'all, because I always wear my headphones when I'm cooking because I don't want to hear no noise. Also, the kids do not like, so I have to chop it really finely, so they won't even know it's up there. The recipe did call for green peppers in it too, but they would definitely be able to see that, so I was like, So let's get to cooking. sorry for it being so dark. I'm trying to hurry up and talk really quickly. I'm in the car about to eat my Chick-fil-A. I had to go get me something to eat because I'm about to go on my nail appointment. I look a mess. I got a shirt that say Mama on. Yeah, but I just had to come in here and talk to y'all. I didn't end up going to the beach last night to go see the moon because it was too cloudy. So I couldn't even see that in the way. But anyway, y'all see me. I got my little ponytail and y'all need my hair did real bad. Real bad. Welcome to another vlog. I've been blogging and not putting out videos, FYI. So I definitely need to get on it. This might be a new video or it might go with my last one. If my last one don't really have no footage like that. Because I don't know what I did with my last one. And that's why I don't like sitting on footage. Because it's just like, girl, what did you do? Anyway, y'all. As you see, I have my gym attire on. I'm about to go to the gym. Y'all, I feel so like, I just been feeling so off the past couple of weeks because I took out my hair and y'all know usually I don't wear my natural hair. And I just feel like honestly, I don't like my natural hair and I'm cutting it off, okay? But I want to be able to lose some weight in my face first before I cut it off because I don't want to be walking around looking like, I mean, would it look so bad? Because right now I look like I'm kind of bald. I don't know, y'all. Anyway. I just took my shot of that stuff I showed y'all, the Master Tonic. Jesus! What else? What do we need to do? Okay, so let me catch y'all up on what's going on. So today is Friday, September the 1st. Happy new month, new vibes, new goals, new yada, yada, yada. Honestly, you guys, I did not do too good in August. I really didn't. And I definitely been seeing, I mean, I ain't do terrible, but I did not do what I was supposed to do. And when it comes down to me, I'm not just talking about weight loss. I'm talking about overall, but let me just focus on eating right. I lose weight really quickly. However, I gain weight really quickly. If I'm not eating healthy, like a strict diet, I'm not going to lose weight. If I'm eating unhealthy, I am going to gain weight. Now, that's just how my body has always worked. It's a blessing and a curse because like when I'm actually doing good, I don't have to, like, it's like I see progression quick. However, if I fall off, I see recession quick. So yeah, so there's that. I would love to get back to doing 2-a-days, but I don't know how I'm gonna be able to do that. But right now, let's just focus on 1-a-days because I have not been going to the gym and doing what I'm supposed to do in the gym. Also, you guys, so today is the twins' last day at their daycare. So I know y'all remember when I was like stressing about finding the daycare. So let me just tell y'all what happened. So when I was finding the daycare, when I was in the process of finding the daycare, I put the twins on a waiting list for this daycare close to my mom's, right? Now, I do love this daycare because I went there as a child. My oldest son went there when he was a child. But they are a good daycare, so they have a waiting list. And, you know, when I put them on the waiting list, they was kind of far down. And I didn't think that they was ever going to get in anytime soon. And I needed to find a daycare for them really quickly. So, luckily, the daycare that they end up going to, Noel, which is my 8-year-old, he actually went to the same daycare. And I love, love, love her because my son Noel, y'all, he is a handful. And he has gotten kicked out of every daycare he has been in. But she's the only one that has not kicked him out. And the twins love the daycare. You know, no problems. Never had no problems. Everything all good. They teach them, do activities with them. They don't be just closing randomly. I know they're dependable. Like, yeah. But however, the problem was they're so far from me. So having to get up and take them to the daycare every day was a task within itself because it was so far. And now that school has started back, I have to take my kids to school in one location, and then their daycare was way further than that. So it just was an inconvenience, you know? So now this new daycare, they're all in the same area. Like literally, no lie, kids, older kids right here at school, daycare right here. So it's just so much more convenient. And, you know, it's a little different because this daycare, they have to wear uniforms. And I'm not mad at that, honestly. I'm really not. I mean, we don't have uniforms, so we gotta go buy some. So that's an inconvenience. But I'm still not mad at that because it was a struggle trying to find something for them to wear every single day. So now knowing what they're gonna wear every single day, that kind of helps. But Kehlani can't wear beads in her hair because it's a safety hazard. They also can't wear Crocs, which they wear Crocs majority of the days when they go to their current daycare. So that's a little change. But other than that, everything is cool. I looked at their food menu good. Same hours, gotta be picked up by 6. They go outside twice a day. It's still the same people that was there when my oldest son was there, so I know how they are. It's cool. And it's crazy because the lady that was actually teaching me when I was a child, she was actually the teacher for my oldest son, and she was already older when I was a child. So I asked them, was she still there? And it was like, no, she finally like retired, but she's like in a, you know how like facilities to where it's like the older people, the elderly live on their own. However, it's like all just elderly, like a facility just for elderly people. That's how it is. It's so crazy, y'all, because the day that they called me and said, hey, their name came up on the wait list, it was literally the exact 2-week mark for me to notify their current daycare. So even though I hate to leave their current daycare, I just really feel like that everything was just aligning how it should have been. You know what I'm saying? Because I have to let their current daycare know 2 weeks in advance that they're no longer becoming. Then the new daycare called me literally 2 weeks in advance. So it just worked out perfect, y'all. And it's a little bit cheaper. That's the, you know, another plus. It's a little bit cheaper. You know, we're paying for 2. So, yeah. So there's that. So I said all that to say, today I have to go find a gift for their current daycare provider and their teachers. Because it's like they have different teachers, so I have to find gifts for 3 people today. And this weekend, me and their dad is actually gonna go get the stuff that they need to for the new daycare, which honestly I don't know if I'm gonna vlog that part, because y'all know I'm trying to start the channel for the twins, so I might just vlog it for that. I don't know, y'all gotta sit down and figure out what I'm gonna do. But right now I'm about to go to the gym. Because I have not, y'all, I have been letting my, one thing about me, I'm gonna let my emotions get the best of me, okay? And I need to stop that, because I was like, Yvette, you have goals, you ain't got time. Elijah! And I'm gonna go clean my car, you don't wanna come with me?
I want my son to come with me, but he don't wanna come.
Huh? Yeah, it got dirty again. I want you to come with me. What do you want to do? What's up, y'all? Happy Sunday. Today is September the 3rd. I am on my way. Well, actually, I'm on my way to Target. After that, I'm going to be on my way to my friend's baby shower. My friend Savina is having a baby boy. His name is Cairo. And her baby shower is today. And you know black folks. I'm getting a gift before I go to the baby shower. She did have a registry, but I waited till the last minute to even get a gift. So I'm gonna go into Target, and I'm kind of debating, you guys, because for one, I have not had to buy no baby stuff in a while. Like baby, y'all know I got toddlers, but baby, yeah. So, but I will say, from me having a baby like not that long ago, I don't really care for the clothes, because I feel like even with the twins, a lot of the times we didn't do a lot of like going places, so I don't want to, like, a lot of their clothes end up either like them not using, or they, you know how the kids, they, the babies, they grow out of the clothes so quick, because literally it's like every, is this car about to turn right here? Nope, so I can get that. You know how they be growing out of the clothes like every 3 months or whatever. So I really am not a fan of getting clothes, so I was thinking that I might just go ahead and get something like Pampers or
wipes or stuff that I know that I really, really use, like gripe water, stuff like that. So I'm about to go in here. I got my scarf on. And I'm not taking it off to go into Target. Why? Because I need to lay down these edges. Why? Because they keep poofing up. Why? Because it's hot as heck outside. Let's go.
Y'all, I always bring my water bottle in here and I be forgetting, like, Yvette, why are you bringing your water bottle, hun? Why? Okay. It's a little shaky, y'all, because I don't have my stand, but is this gross? Or is this mixture? I don't know, child. Okay, let's see. What can I get that I really think that is really like a need to, okay, because listen, baby, I know how it is. Behind this little stuff, it adds up. Okay, so far I got some wipes because y'all know how we go through those when you have a baby. I'm really not seeing anything that's calling out to me. And I will get her a pacifier, but I don't know if she's gonna even be doing pacifiers. And I tried to find the registry, but yeah. Honestly, y'all, I'm tired. Sad to say, I'm tired. Well, I got bottles over here too. Oh, I don't know if she's planning on breastfeeding. I don't know, child. Let me just go back over here. Okay, what's something that I feel like there's definitely some of these are these long sleeves? Oh, are they long sleeves? See, I really don't care for the, I know it's not my child, but I try to do like what I think I would like. See, yeah, I like, oh, this said 9 months though. I like the short sleeve. Okay, yeah, 4-pack short sleeve. Okay, I'm gonna get these. I like this. I think this is so cute, so I think I'm gonna get that. Collection is really slim. I did like this, but I was like, 9 months, that's gonna be back hot outside, I think, because he do October, so November, December, January, February, March, April, May, June, July. Yeah, it's gonna be hot. This is so cute. I wish this was gonna look. Well, I'm gonna say I wish, but yeah. Let me put it back. Where was that? You know what? I can get some. Ooh, I didn't know they had draft bottle and dish soap. I didn't even know they made that. This is a good idea. Draft bottle and dish soap. Cuts through milk film. Okay, I like this.
I don't know if y'all can see me because it look a little dark.
Do I have a pen in here? Yes, I do.
Okay, I gotta sign the card right quick. We gonna get the moving. All right, you guys. So I'm gonna go ahead and bag this stuff up because, I mean, even though it's very ridiculous that I'm bagging it up right before the baby shower, but at least it won't be in the baby shower parking lot.
Okay.
Oh, it is hot. It's that type of weather that you can't even wear no damn old makeup in, Lord, which I have not been wearing makeup, y'all, for one, it's just been too hot. For two, I have not been feeling like it. For three, I need to get a refill on my contacts. I do still have some left, but I'm very limited, so I just haven't been wanting to use it on just, you know what I'm saying, like just unnecessary things, you know. Because I have daily contacts, so they're like, I throw them away after every use. There's not like a 30-day supply, so it's really no point in using it if I'm only gonna be having it in for a couple of hours and then taking it, you know what I'm saying. So anyway, y'all, it is 1:46, which that's okay. It takes me about 19 minutes to get to where it's at, So, and it starts at 2, so I am gonna be a couple of minutes behind. But if I know my friend that I love so much, it won't start on time. So I think I'll be okay.